Inaction.
Are you on drugs?
What? No, of course not.
What do you mean, of course not?
What are you saying? You don't believe me or something?
Tracy, my philosophy is to be brutally honest with my patients, even and especially my adolescent patients, as a way to gain trust. Everything I write in your file is available for your perusal. I want you to trust me, Tracy, because I care about you. Do you understand? Your parents are concerned. Your attitude is histrionic, delusional, with tendencies toward borderline personality disorder.
Borderline personality disorder?
They think you're smoking crack.
My parents are lying. I know what motivates my parents.
Tracy, as your psychiatrist, I'm of the opinion that you might think you want to get better, but you don't really want to get better.
No, I do. I do want to get better.
Why are you resisting
me? No, I'm not resisting you.
You're doing it right now.
Well, then tell me what to do.
I can't.
Then how am I supposed to stop resisting you?
I can't do that.
I can't have this conversation anymore. It's freaking retarded.
Can't is a choice.
Okay. Am I resisting you now?
Are you? Just take it from...
Okay.
From, are you resisting? Can't is a choice.
Okay. Am I resisting you now?